Outside, if you look just right outside, you have the blacktop. The blacktop is something called impermeable. Can everyone say that with me? Yeah, it's kind of hard to say. But grass and other plants are is ground that's permeable. Impermeable means that water can't soak into it. So when you spill water on the blacktop, it just stays there. When you spill water on grass, which is permeable, the water is soaked up by the ground.
It's a story
could affect like the whole picture, including our kelp forest.
I think we should start like picking up after ourselves instead of just leaving it there, like my room. So
yeah,
we should clean things up and like tell our parents about this kind of stuff and like tell them to like not clean
it. We will see when it gets.